We start this hour with breaking news out of Queens, where firefighters, look at this, spent the night battling a fire in Floral Park. This is video from Citizen App showing the neighborhood here on 262nd Street as more than 100 firefighters responding to this. In the last 30 minutes, we've learned that the fire was brought under control. At this point, there are no reports of any injuries. We are making sure everyone was taken out of that home.